the event? Can you just go back with the question?
So ma'am, New Hope NGO has come up with a new concept.
One second, it's very loud, huh?
So ma'am, New Hope NGO has come up to support the causes. So does this make the celebrity to support the causes in real sense, or is it just...
Well, I support, of course, a social cause. I'm always happy to give my name to a social cause like New Hope Foundation, helping special children, widows, and the farmers. I think it's amazing. And the whole event, open air carnival, you know, for the neighborhood, I think that's amazing. And it's not just me who's supporting, it's my NGO called Seams for Dreams. We are here as well. We have a stall where you can come and buy some amazing clothes. We have designer donations, we have celebrity clothes, we have movie costumes. It's a lot of fun and like at really low prices. And of course, the money which we take from the sales is all a donation towards a good cause. And I'm always happy to associate.
Can you describe about your NGO's work on or something?
Anything? It's called Seams for Dreams, and it's all fashion for a cause. It's basically we use the universal law for fashion to give back to humanity. And we do fundraising events, which is our main thing. We raise funds for certain projects, for certain social causes. We have supported freeing women out of human trafficking. We have supported winter relief. We have supported several relief efforts like Chennai, Nepal, etc. And now we are starting our own first project, which is the School of Seams, where we will provide vocational training to the less privileged. I'm very excited about this, how you can see. And I'm hoping like to give you more information on that soon. But you can always check out our website, seamsfordreams.com, and just stay updated there.
Okay, currently the Marathwada people, farmers are dying due to the drought. But none the currently issues, the Marathwada farmers was dying due to the drought. But none of the celebrity has supported them.
Oh.
Can I know any reason? Any celebrity has...
Hasn't the Akshay Kumar supported the farmers?
Living Akshay Kumar and Nana Patekar. Any celebrity has not supported them? Why so?
I don't know. I guess you have to ask every single one.
you own run your NGO, so
yeah. See, we are always we are super open to hearing about specific causes. So whenever we get like to tie up with another NGO, we raise the funds, and the other NGO is the one who carries out the relief efforts. So if we hear about an NGO who would like to raise funds with us specifically for the farmers, we would love to tie up. I think it's a very important cause, because all of us are kind of, you know, impacted from this. We all need the farmers. We need them to grow our food in the morning, like basically. So of course, we all have to get together and help out where we can.
Any of your upcoming projects?
Yes. I'll tell you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready? So ma'am, we hope NGO has come up with the same concept as every other NGO have. But what made the new what made you to support this NGO, Living Others?
I supported my friend because she's doing I'm supporting my friend because she's done a fantastic cause for all the underprivileged widow and the farmers, and this fund is raised. I think it's really good. At least somebody has taken the step. And I've especially come for this event because I feel we all have so much time to go all the fashion event. But I think that is not important. Important is to support this event. I think, however, if anybody can take their time out, I think they should come and support this event. Because at least somebody has taken the step. We need to support it. If we can't go ahead so far, at least there's something you can do is supporting the event.
So ma'am, it was easy or hard to brought a celebrity on to support the support for NGO?
I'm first of all very touched with what Krishika said, that she's here especially for me. I'm really touched with that thought, because she can be as busy as ever, and getting an appointment with her, we know how tough it is. I really got associated with this cause because I thought that today we are losing our culture, we are losing values, we are losing that unity, community. We don't know our neighbor. That is where we've reached. And I think this NGO has the capacity to bring together people, your community, your neighborhood. If you see, all the people who've gathered here are from Sion area, from Sion, Matunga, all the surrounding areas. And I think it's a beautiful way of bringing people together back again, like the way they were in olden times. So I think, you know, apart from the money that we have raised by bringing in Jhelum Fashion House, which is my brand, on board, the stalls which were at about 75 to 100, we have now here about 125 stalls. So I'm glad that by attaching a fashion brand to this NGO, we could do so much more better for this NGO. So that's one of the reasons why, you know, I collaborated with them, and I'm so happy to, you know, be part of this cause, because it's a much bigger cause. It's not one NGO. I have also brought in on board, in fact, Evelyn Sharma's NGO, which is Seams for Dreams, Shriya Saran's NGO, which is Spandana Spa, and Isha Kupikar's NGO, which is Soul Connect Foundation. So I'm really glad to have their support as well with us to, you know, make this event a bigger success.
Currently, ma'am has talked about the humanity, about the culture, about the society. But in the current issue, the Marathawada farmer was suffering from the drought, but none of the celebrities supported them, leaving Akshay Kumar and Nana Padikar. Why?
Why? Because I think they're getting awareness. I think Ritesh did recently, he had supported for the... there was some water issue. I think he supported, because there are people coming up. Maybe they don't come up in front of all of you. They're doing it from the backside. It's better. Like, why should everyone know what they're doing? That's a real, I feel, they, you should support. It's not telling everyone, oh, I've done this. It's about just giving it calmly. There may be 100 of other people who are celebrities who are doing it, but in a small way. We are not aware of it. I'm sure, like, if you can, you bought it into a notice, we'll go ahead and we'll do something better.
Okay, many of our females will come now in Bollywood, like in sport, regarding sport, regarding kushti, regarding many realistic things. But does your production, we want to produce in future any film related to a farmer dying in Marathwada?
I'm not got such subject yet. So because I don't want to make it like a documentary that people will not come and support it and watch the film. It has to be entertaining and plus giving you some tips to tell you what's happening around. So I've really not got that support yet. Yes, I'm working on a film called Banjo. Banjo is also those small-time players who play in Ganpati and Navratra, and they don't get any importance. They are being thrown in one corner. And so if this film, when people would see and they give them little respect, this is also a kind of a note to everyone to see that even they are human, and the way they have come up in their life. Because now the music directors of today's, they some of them were banjo players. So always respect any human being, whether they're small or big.
Thank you.
A big round of applause, everybody, for Krishika Lulla. Ma'am, you're very, very, very beautiful. She's as beautiful as her movies, I would say. Evelyn, please come here. To our members here, along with Mr. A. Swami, thank you so much for all your support, ma'am. Thanks a lot. Along with Akash Gupta ji, this event would have been a mere impossibility with all their support and love. Thank you so much for coming, ma'am.
Good evening, everyone. It's an honor to be here to see such beautiful performance. And I'm so glad that I'm here, and I've never seen such a beautiful moment. All of you all coming together and enjoying this day. So I'm very honored to be here and support this beautiful event. Thank you, Jhelum, for calling me here. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you so much, Krishika ji. Thank you so much. I would like Evelyn Sharma, the most beautiful Bollywood actress, to please say a few words here. Here you go, ma'am.
You're very charming, thank you. I'm very happy to be here today, and I think it's always awesome when Bollywood and fashion comes together for a good cause. And I think what the New Hope Foundation is doing is fantastic. This is a wonderful carnival, and I love that every one of you has come here today to support a good cause. It's exactly what my heart beats for. And of course, I'm really happy that my stall from my nonprofit organization, Seams for Dreams, is here. And I hope all of you went there, especially the girls, because we mostly have girls' clothes. We have designer donations, we have celebrity clothes, movie costumes. So just drop by our stall and buy something and support a good cause. and also the boys. I know there is not boys' clothes, but I'm sure you have a sister or a mom or a girlfriend, so you can always pick up a nice gift for them. Okay?
Thank you so much, Prasad Sweet.
I'm just glad to be part of this Cyan Carnival, and I look forward to being part of it probably every season, every year. Even if you start having it biannually, I think we want to make it bigger and better. We want better donations, and we want to do better things for all these people here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you. I would just take a minute of yours. Evelyn, a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And now the stage is full of all beautiful women. Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yes. There's one more presentation. I'll just give me a minute on this.
काय करायचं चार भांडे कुंडे घासायचे लोकांची पोट भरायचं काय करणार ह्या वयामध्ये
ह्याच्या पुढे तुम्हाला कधी मदतीचा हात मिळाला होता का
नाही ना भेटला
पण आता आम्ही आमचा हात तुम्हाला दिलेला आहे कसं वाटलं तुम्हाला
समाधान वाटलं मला आनंद झाला आमचा
तुमचा आनंद पाहून आम्हाला पण आनंद झाला
आम्हाला आनंदच वाटतोय एवढंही बघितलं इथे आम्ही डोळं भरून पाहिलं आम्ही डोळ्यांचं आमचं पारणं पिटलंय समाधान वाटलं आमच्या मनाला
थँक्यू
थँक्यू थँक्यू थँक्यू सो मच मॅम आप यहां पे आए आप यहाँ पे आए मैडम आप सब यहाँ पे आए आपका बहुत 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 धन्यवाद थैंक यू आप हमें आशीर्वाद आप हम सबको आशीर्वाद दीजिए कि हम ज्यादा से ज्यादा अपना ये कार्य निभा सके थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड नेवरदलेस आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल द किड्स अप ऑन द स्टेज अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन Once again, thank you so much for all your support. We'd be glad to see you again and again. Thank you. And just a small honor from New Hope Foundation to you. We have a memento. We would like Mr. A. Swami to please present this memento to Jhelum Ji. Jhelum Ji, if you could please just step ahead. Thank you. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being with us, ma'am. Really honored. I would like Nikunj Bhai Shah, to please present a memento to Evelyn Ji. Please come ahead. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Could I have Neelam, PWS principal, to please come up on stage? Thank you so much, ma'am. It was a great honor. Thank you so much. We'll see you again and again. Thank you, ma'am. Wish you all the best for all your movies. Thank you.